Hello boys, welcome to new video. Today I have a special video for you, a 10v10 tactical. A lot of people ask me to do more 10v10, like more often. So yeah, I'm also enjoying 10v10 with the experience with Stealth 17, and yeah, I cannot respect 10v10 player. It's a cool mod. It's really different from 1v1, but it's really cool. So playing as Baltic Moto, I think I'm gonna go Anno and do the Formosa power, I think. Yeah, let's go full Formosa. Hopefully we don't gonna get wrecked by vehicles. So yeah, we're gonna get like two Eriko, an Osa, maybe a supply truck to patch up my infantry. And we're gonna save these points, boys. Yeah, I think we're gonna save. We cannot buy much. Can buy like spike, but well, we could put spike like over there. Don't think it's a good idea. We're also gonna get our CV. Yeah, I think I'm ready. What? We were support a tactical missile. So yeah, I think one guy is playing US support. That's why they are pinging. I think it's a pretty balanced game. So yeah, let's do the blitz on the Anna for the team. And let's see if they are RTing or not. Actually, people on 10v10 like to RT a lot. Oh yes, attackers on the road and some RT. Time to move, bro. Time to move. Yeah, man. Oh wow, let's hope he's not gonna kill me. No, that was close. Oh man, 10v10 action. Do you think the exceptional optic from the Gazelle can spot me over there? That's a good question. I know on the armory tool you can check this kind of thing, how much line of sight you can get with exceptional. I think it's like 400 kilometers, if I'm not mistaken. Could also be wrong, like always. So yeah, oh wow, look at this base, boys. We have a smash, new rig and Estrella, double cube or book, another Yurigan, a lot of CVs. One guy have 2T64B and two Concours. One guy have like four mortars. Yeah, we have a CV without any protection. I'm not sure. Let's have one Eriko there so we can see when he is gonna attack me from there. One Eriko on the extra flank to spot helicopters. And this go just there. We're gonna work there. And I need like more infantry. But yeah. Oh, I like this guy. This guy have just go from there, which is faster. I was scared of IMX-10 or something like that. Okay. First guy surrender. Not our team. That's good. Yeah. Oh my god. Four Specialini. I don't think I'm gonna do KLEs in this game. People are playing really good. Really good. Machbeth and the Buzz over there. Nothing special. Let's go. If he can go from on the open, I can also do that. Don't wanna unload yet.
Smoke. This guy with the beard is doing good job actually. Okay, let's go for the Kazel. That's gonna be my first kill. Hopefully. It's expensive Kazel. Yeah. I think it's time to unload. Yeah, because I'm scared about Night Talk. When you have this glob of infantry, you have to be scared of Night Talk. Okay. I have this. We're gonna follow with the Scott. Just if we need some fire support. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's a lot of shit. Please, Arty. Yeah. Arty on it. Let's move. Formos are not good versus 5-pointer. Don't wanna fight Formosa. Gamma going in. Engaging some. Oh, but you have Bradley also. Two Abrams. This guy is playing like mech deck. Let's advance more my recon. Senke is doing a good job actually. Okay. Let's get like a repo squad. Quick one. Let's split a Formosa. Have like one going there with the Eriko going there. Let's have the Osa like in this push. And you guys just go. LVKV. Especially negating direct. Yeah, that's why I don't like to go from there. Let's go, what is this? Let's go from there. So we can kill some shit. Oh, that's Falcon. Let's go, Osa. Missed. You go for there, you go for there. Formosa, follow up, please. Don't see the seed yet, so just gonna go on the edge. Let's go. No, my CV have no protection. Let's have the Formosa there so we can spot. Follow with transport. Have to scout to defend. Oh, that's vehicles, bro. That's cool. That's a cool unit. I surrender immediately. Stingers. AA. We wanted the AA. Or Norion the Jäger. Let's turn off. Wait for the AA. No. Oh, Formosa. Let's go on the move. Nice. Can kill that on the move, no problem. AA dead. Let's go. We can accept bomber now. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's a Falcon. Let's hope we can dodge. This one is dead. Yeah. Let's send the Eriko there because we don't have a AT. More people surrendering. On the Kili, what's going on? Not first one, of course. Let's have this Formosa over there. Where's the supply truck? Stop, give fuel to CV. In case we have to run. Let's go like there, maybe we didn't kill them. Wow, that's the Stinger, that's a rifleman. That's more Norian the Jäger. Don't wanna lose this. Let's go like that. We're gonna go kill the Noriond. Push up this one. Oh, that's the CV, bro. Gonna go for this one. Nice. I can kill Saxon, no problem. Even on the move. This is a problem. Let's move a little bit to escape the arty. Oh, of course, Nighthawk. That's why I did split them. Come on, Os, I believe in you. I'm killing some shit there. Let's get that squad. Two big AA over there. Okay, we have points. Nighthawk is really scary. Let's get more Eriko Yakari so we can maybe kill the Nighthawk. Let's go back there. Oh, wow. What is this? I have this on the edge. Go supply the Osa, please. Oh, that's 4 stack of mortar and that's some Scania there. I do need Scania, bro. Attack him, is there. Let's go to try to kill the Noriond. Okay. No, 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 not the supply, bro. Oh, no. Warrior, go. Let's split them. Cover more area with our transport. Okay. Let's go. I'll load this. Okay, more people surrendering. I guess that's 10v10. I was not a big fan of 10v10, but I have to be honest, I start to enjoying 10v10 and teamwork. Let's wait with the Formosa, go with that. Is the Abraham dead there? Saxon is dead actually. Come on, go. We kill something there. We're gonna kill more. And more. We're not gonna lose. Oh, we are on the open. That's bad. Let's run. Warrior are really important. Go back with this. Use the Scania. Send this to kill the Noriond. Go. Use this. Run, run, run. Nice. Use the Formosa to see if we can clean more. Oh man, some 5-pointer come. Oh no! Okay. This guy already. Let's send this one. Send this one like there. Okay. Kill it. Nice. Oh, that's more warrior actually. It's a lot. MLU. You missed. Are you gonna die? Last missile. Last Apelas. Do it. Nice, nice, nice. Good stuff. Push up. Okay, all sides ready. Let's get it there. One attack move, actually. What's going on, Scar? I'm playing as the Warno is Biden approved game. Okay. Use the Scania. Repair. Send the fresh squad. Thanks. This guy is repairing my infantry there. Really appreciate that. Come what, bro? Oh, okay. That's arty. Where are you going? Let's split because of the night talk. Gonna progress one Eric on the left, one on the right, and Formosa on the middle. Look at this glorious Osa. We should just go there. It's more up. And hope we can kill some planes from there. It will be amazing. Let's get this supply over there. Look at this glorious Osa, man. Really nice. Let's go kill this. Maybe they can stun my Osa. This one is ready. Let's go up. What's going on? 2BU there. We are winning on all flank. It's really good. Oh, that's also engineers. That's gonna be a good fight. Oh, wow. See, I lost 5 men. I have to dodge his thing. Oh, shit. This is super. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. One hit. No, 2 hit. What? Oh, let's run. Also, engineers. Let's get this over there. Turn off this because I don't know what's coming on. And let's get 2 cards in. Yeah, that's just MLU. Okay. Also, engineers, bro. Really scary. Let's have this helicopter like there and there. Okay. Sinky sneaking there. We can send the scout. Maybe we can kill. We can kill the ASO. That's the Atakams. It's gonna be dead Atakams really soon. Yeah. This guy know how to play 10v10. Oh, combat. Let's go for the combat. Combat are expensive. We still gonna finish first without arty. It's really good. Where is the combat, bro? Let's split. Cover more area, of course. Cannot find them. There they are. Let's go. Gonna go for this ASO. Oh, that's double never, man. Just go. Okay. This Kanya is ready. That's what with the curtain. Easy kill for Formosa this time. Okay. Nice. Good teamwork. With all that Eriko, I'm gonna destroy planes. Come on. Challenger. Let's send this Eriko over there. Where is the combat, man? Oh, no, I was just joking, man. I'm joking. Let me run. Oh, man. He's coming with all his force. Good thing with Formosa, it's the very speed. Special force, so we can run. What is this? Now we have Cartin also. Gonna split them because, yeah, you guys know. Nighthawk also by this thing. Fly over there. Let's go. Oh man, this is 1 million 5-pointer. Gonna waste all my appeals to that. Let's share ammo. That's finally the combat. Let's go for the challenger. Nice. Yeah, there they are. Let's go back. Kill this. Okay. Let's go again. Send this over there. Let's go back. Optical failure. Let's go. Nice. Challenger dead. That's Tomcat. I'm gonna evac. We kill a lot. We can go back. Let's send the supply. Double Patriot, huh? Where is the supply? Yeah, we have this one. We're gonna patch up. Send this guy over there. We do have that Scania. Let's see if we can find FOB. What we could do is... let's try to sneak there. Send also supply. Broskapes. Really good unit. If you guys did watch my Yugo Motorize, if it's it OP or not. Is this alive and dead? I'm not sure. That was close. I don't like this. I'm too. Too close. Ooh, my MiG. No. Don't die. Let's go back. Come on, you can win. Oh, yeah. Stop. You cannot win. This supply truck never gonna come. I'm gonna buy seed. I see some Patriots. Let's see. And the kill, it's like they are doing some killies, these guys. It's micro this. Yeah, they are microing their AA. Let's go back with that. I say go back. What's your problem? Oh, ferret. That's a lot of mortars. That's an ML. It's evac. And yeah, it's going pretty good, I would say. Zippo coming for the forest, but we don't care. They still have arty. Maybe I should have buy Oregon. Okay. That's the Patriot, man. That's the Patriot. Yeah, double Patriot over there. I think it's on. It's not on. Let's have the SF out because they still have Tomcat. Push up this. Okay. Let's fly. You can take this. For HP plane. Oh man, this Patriot gonna beat me. Yeah. Classic. Let's get at least this. No, we didn't. Lost the seat for nothing. Okay. Let's go back, use the OSA. Some nice good defender, bro. Oh, they are pushing. I'm gonna repair the Formosa and help them. Let's see if I'll stop there. It would be nice if he don't. Okay, Formosa is ready. Fire support is ready. Oh wow, that's a lot of awesome engineers. Okay. Give them some munition. Stop the munition. Push up. Are we still number one? Of course, we are still number one, boys. Number one. They're trying so hard to get that Patriot. Man, this guy play his Patriot like his life. You cannot kill them. See how this he destroyed my seed so quick. Let's try to do a. Ow! That was bad. Let's hope the Raven gonna die. No. Raven never die. Oh. Okay. Let's get 2KT now. Let's tour over. Warrior, man. Push up. Cartier Yakare OP. Come on. Kill the warrior. You can do it. Okay. Kill the warrior, I say. You're not gonna kill it. Come on. Killing more stuff. Always good. It's on 1 HP. Oh, finally. Nice. That's the Patriot, man. Am I gonna kill them? Of course not. Let's get a hawk and hop. That's 790, man. There's no way he can do something versus 790. Go back. They are panic, right? Let's go. Oh, one is dead. Even I die, it's okay for me. Go there. MLU. Let's go for the MLU. Patriot is down. Maybe we have chance. It's an elite MLU. We have no chance. No fucking chance. Ooh. Kill this to make yourself. Yeah. Nice, nice. Are the points are mine? Let's go. We can send the Formosa now. Oh, it's still my rover. On the back. Let's go. Formosa going. Oh man. I think in this road we can find some CVs. After we go like this. Yeah, that's one CV. That's two CV. And yeah, that's over. Let's see. Check the Kaylee. We get, I get some loot. This guy don't get a lot of loot. Get half of my army lost. But yeah, Formosa did a good job killing that CVs. Araniko also. Yeah, I feel like Baltic Moto, it's really good for tactical. You get a lot of cheap tools to do a lot of things. For example, only Eriko Yakari killing the F-16 Falcon, a lot of transport, Vickers, LVKV, yeah. Really good deck, even with the nerf. So yeah, thanks for watching, boys. Tell me if you want to see more 10v10 tactical like this, or maybe on bigger maps. Anyway, thanks for watching, and see you soon. Take care.